How to start a meeting on Microsoft Teams. If you're looking to start a meeting with your team, there are two ways to do so. The first way is to go to the Meetings tab in the left-hand menu. If you're looking to schedule the meeting for a later date, you can select Schedule a Meeting, but if you want to start a meeting immediately, you can select Meet Now. You can then edit the meeting title and choose your audio and video settings by clicking the toggles in the bottom of your preview screen. Once you're ready to start your meeting, click Join Now. To invite others to join your meeting, you can select the user icon to show participants. Then select Share Invitation in the panel on the right side. You can then copy the meeting link to share in your chats, posted in Microsoft Teams, or share via email. Or you can choose to invite via email with a full invitation that Microsoft creates. Another way to start a meeting is to go to your Teams tab and select the team that you'd like to start a meeting with. Under Posts, you can begin a new conversation, which also allows you to begin a new meeting invite. You can add in a subject or a meeting title, and then click Meet Now. Again, you can copy the meeting link to share with others, or you can invite with an auto-generated email. When you do begin a meeting through a post, this is how it appears for fellow teammates. It is added to your feed, and a camera icon is added beside the channel that you posted the meeting in, so that members are aware a meeting is taking place. And that's how to start a meeting on Microsoft Teams. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below, and don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.